Hi, I'm Rahul and today we are going to discuss the chapter The Lost Spring from Flamingo Book. Guys, I have uploaded the first chapter summary and here we are going to discuss the chapter The Lost Spring, part 1. The Lost Spring, Stolen Childhood. Story of Stolen Childhood. Guys, I want to tell you, it is written by Anise Jung, who is female writer and she belongs to our own country. Guys, I want to say you, the way she has stated the matter through this chapter, she wants to tell to the government to eliminate such type of thing which is going all over the country. And we all know that through this chapter, The Lost Spring, we are going to know about that how the families of families, those who are staying in Simapuri area of New Delhi, who had come from Bangladesh, and the way they are surviving, that is, we can say, really very bad. And the way all those guys, they are using here in part 1, the stolen childhood, the lost spring. The main character is Sahib-e-Alam, who is a small little boy, Sahib-e-Alam, and he is rag picker. Guys, I want to say you, spring is the season that is associated with hope, and this is considered as a very good season. And yahan pe the comparison of the spring is done with the childhood of a child, but that is lost. The spring of the childhood that is lost, the spring of the child that is lost. Here I want to draw your attention that introduction about the lost spring, that is this story which deals with the deplorable condition of the poor children, those who stay, those who live in the Simapuri, and they get forced to miss the simple joyful moments of the childhood. जैसे कि बचपन में वो अपना बचपन एकदम से वहाँ पे मिस कर किए हैं, और द वे दे हैव नो फ्रीडम इन द चाइल्डहुड, दे आर फोर्स टू डू द वर्क, दे आर फोर्स टू पिक द रैग, एंड दे आर पिकिंग द रैग, दे आर रैग पिकर्स. हियर अनीस जंग सी कंटिन्यूअसली सी वॉचेज द activities of that Sahib-e-Alam and some more children who go there to pick the rag nearby, and there is a little bit discussion, a little bit communication between the writer and the children. Guys, I want to tell you that children and enforcement see propagates the education of children and enforcement of strict laws against child labor by the government, and this message through this chapter to put an end to child exploitation and let all children enjoy their days of the spring and joy. उनका बचपन उनको अच्छे से जीने देना चाहिए, और जो भी चीजें हैं, जो भी आजादी है, जो भी फ्रीडम है, जो भी लिबर्टीज हैं, वो उनको मिलनी चाहिए. तो ऑल दिस थिंग्स आर देयर इन दिस चैप्टर पार्ट 1. Here we are discussing, and guys, I want to tell you that in this chapter, character is Sahib-e-Alam, part 1, and this is sometimes he tells that he finds a rupee there, okay? He finds there what? A rupee, okay? So, you find that ki the first part talks about the writer's impressions about the life of unfortunate rag pickers. The rag pickers migrate from Dhaka, Bangladesh, and they have settled themselves in Simapuri nearby Delhi. And they end up losing their fields and homes due to storms. इसलिए वो क्या किए हैं, ढाका से migrate होकर के Simapuri में आ गए हैं, ताकि वो अपना जो lodging और food है वो अच्छे से maintain कर पाए. And that's why they have no any work. They have only one work, that dumping side area में जा करके वो rag pick करते हैं. They are the rag picker. And every morning they go there and they do what? They are scrounging for gold. They are scrounging for gold in the neighborhood. those children, they are interested that sometimes they find one, two coins in the garbage, and sometimes they find also 10 rupees note or something. So they are interested, and they always think about it, and they always search out for all those things. Guys, the children, they find a coin or two from that. So these kids, they have desire and ambition, but they have no clue about how to achieve them. उनके पास उनकी ambition है, उनके desire है, लेकिन उनके पास clue नहीं है कि वो उन चीजों को प्राप्त कैसे करेंगे. And there are many things that are unreachable to them, like as school, education, any right to the children, nothing they are getting there. And for instance, they have no shoes, they have nothing there. And later on, साहेब starts working there. बाद में साहेब rat picking का काम छोड़ करके वो जा करके एक टी स्टॉल में काम करता है, जहां पे उसको पर मंथ 800 रुपीज पे किया जाता है. और एक दिन, जैसा कि नैरेटर अनीस जंग सी वॉज मूविंग देयर, देन सी वॉच्ड साहेबे आलम नियर बाई अ मिल्क बूथ दैट विथ अ कंटेनर ही वॉज स्टैंडिंग देयर. एंड वेन सी आस्क हिम and he tells that actually he doesn't like this work, that there is the loss of freedom in this work. उसकी जो आजादी है, उसका जो freedom है, उसकी liberty है, that is totally over, that is totally finished. He was free, he was, there was freedom in the work of that rag picking work. There was no there was nothing to maintain the time and all these things. So guys, it was the summary of part 1, The Lost Spring, Stolen, the Stories of Stolen Childhood. And I hope you are understanding. If any thing is there, if any question is there, you can put in the comment box and subscribe my channel to get the latest update of the videos. And here, gist of the lesson I want to discuss with my children, that the author is analyzing here. First point is that the author Anis Jung is analyzing the poor conditions and traditions जो कि children को push करते हैं to live a life of exploitation, because they are not getting any right, they are not getting facilities, nothing is there, they are exploited by the family, they are forced to do such type of work there, and they are also denied education and face hardship quite early in the life. और उनका जो स्प्रिंग है एज अ चाइल्डहुड, दे हैव लॉस्ट. पॉइंट नंबर टू आई वॉन्ट टू डिस्कस देयर, द राइटर कम्स अक्रॉस साहेब अ रैग पीकर हुज पेरेंट्स हैव लेफ्ट ढाका, जिनके पेरेंट्स ढाका छोड़ करके सीमापुर इलाके में आए हैं रहने के लिए, एंड देयर लाइफ दैट हैव बिकम वेरी मिजरेबल एंड वेरी फुल ऑफ हार्डशिप. सो हियर the way Anis Jung, she wants to evoke the thing just of those people who are staying, or those children who are staying in Simapuri. So thank you very much, and again I will upload summary of the chapters. Okay, don't forget to subscribe the channel to get the latest update of the videos. And if you have any problem, put in the comment box, like the videos. Thank you.